Please, old friend. You must have left behind something.
Only moments left. Monkey team complete. They must stop the evil I have unleashed before it's too late. Now, Dark Ones, take my soul.
Forgive me, Alchemist. I failed you in your time of need.
Fool, you dare touch his robe? You're not worthy of its power.
You? I know you. Mandarin.
Monkey mind scream! You decrepit buffoon!
No! Let go!
I'm going to make you pay for your sacrilege.
Centauri, heed my call, my call.
Monkeys, mobilize!
While exploring the outskirts of the city, I discovered an abandoned super robot. It was then my life was transformed by the mysterious power of Primate. The robot monkeys were awakened, and I, Jiro, made their leader. Our quest? Save Sugarzoom City from the evils of the Skeleton King.
Super Robot Monkey Team Hyperforce, go! Fighting any evil, they are Shagazoom's hope. Super Robot Monkey Team Hyperforce, go! Defeating any foe!
Antari!
Sparks!
Gibson!
Captain Sugarzoom.
What happened?
It was Mandarin. He and some witch attacked me.
The Skull Sorceress.
Took his robe. She said something about Morlath.
Morlath?
The mythic lord of the Northern Ice. It is said thousands of years ago he was confined to a cavern in its frozen seas.
Then that's where we're headed.
Ugh, great. I can feel the chill in my circuits already.
Jiro, they're going to resurrect Skeleton King.
No!
It can't be.
Hey!
Captain Sugarzoom! Captain Sugarzoom!
Jiro, we need to get him into the healing chamber now, or else...
Let's get him out of here. We have a job to do.
Power? Ha! This is ludicrous! It's nothing but a piece of cloth.
You blaspheme, impious monkey. When the Skeleton King fell into the Pit of Doom, his spirit was torn apart and scattered across the planet. Now that we have an item from his human life, we can unite the essences and resurrect him.
You foolish witch. You think you can defy the power of the Frost Demon?
The Skeleton King's divine evil flows through me, for I am his chosen one. And I shall bury Morlath, or anyone else who stands in my way of getting the Ice Crystal of Vengeance!
I'm beginning to believe you would.
Is he gonna be okay?
He's weak, but stable. There's nothing we can do now but wait.
We are approaching the Sea of Ice.
That must be it. Let's land the robot in that canyon so we don't give ourselves away.
Ooh, a sneak attack. I like it.
Cells will probably work a lot better.
Anybody else hear that?
I'm just gonna act like I didn't.
Team, we've got trouble.
Too close for comfort, Jinmei.
Jinmei?
Jinmei! 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 What's wrong?
Don't scare me like that.
I'll try and keep that in mind.
Look!
Let's go!
This place is ginormous. Enormous.
Ugh, the chill. It feels alive.
This way.
And we've done nothing but walk through the cavern. This is impossible. We will never find it. You don't have a clue where it is, do you? Witch.
You merely lack faith, my maleficent monkey. The skull is both guide and key. Behold, the first element, the ice crystal of vengeance. Reveal yourself to me. Never seen anything so beautiful.
It's the Hyperforce!
You can't stop this! The Skeleton King is all that matters!
None shall take that which now belongs to Forlorn.
Yeah.
Gibson, the ice crystal.
Join us.
Ah! Gibson, what are you waiting for?
The ice crystal of vengeance is mine!
No! Gibson!
The Skeleton King held me prisoner in his power. Now he is prisoner to my power, and so we shall remain.
Thanks.
I can feel the actuators in my hindquarters moving again.
Anything?
I got nothing, Chiro. They're gone.
Great. They got away. Again.
It's not over yet, Sparks.
Why didn't you grab the crystal when you had the chance?
I can't explain it, Sparks. I could sense something inside the crystal, as if I could feel the essence of the Skeleton King himself.
You sure that big brain of yours didn't freeze out there? You blew it, Gibson. We could have stopped him.
This is no time to argue. We need to stick together, team. Now, let's figure out where they're headed.
Logic would dictate that their next objective lies in the region south of the Zone of Wasted Years.
The Blasted Lands. The Blasted Lands. A realm of Sugarzoom long since forgotten. Centuries ago, an endless war raged across this land. Combatants filled with unrelenting hate, fighting until everything and everyone was destroyed. All that remains is this eternally burning landscape.
I believe that somehow, a part of the Skeleton King's very being must have been absorbed by the power of this accursed region.
And now, Valina and Mandarin are gonna try to release that part of him.
That's not gonna happen.
Don't be so sure about that.
Sparks, what are you saying?
We've sacrificed our lives. We went to the darkest parts of space and back to destroy him. And for what? The Skeleton King's still a threat.
This is tough for all of us, Sparks, but we can't give up the fight.
I'm picking up a signal.
Vector coordinates point to this sector here.
All right, let's move out.
How much further?
Stop whining! We're close! I can feel his power. Curse them! It seems the Hyperforce survives yet again!
Then we must hurry if we are to elude my monkey brethren.
I'll deal with them. Look out!
They're coming back!
I've got them!
Gibson. Come on, team.
They're here.
Once again, triumph is ours, not this time.
What's going on?
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Are you all right?
Never felt better.
No!
Sparks, how could you do this?
It was easy. You Hyperforce are so weak.
What form of trickery is this?
Put it away, Mandarin. I'm not your enemy. Not anymore. I pledge myself to a greater power. Let's raise our Lord Skeleton King.
Chiro. Chiro. Chiro!
Sparks.
Are you okay?
Feels like some of my pathways are fried.
Sparks, what have you done?
It's too late, Chiro. The fire of hate has him now.
So long, Hyperforce.
You